That's a vibe. Yeah, that's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe, yeah. Yeah,
that's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe. It's a vibe, yeah, yeah. Late night. Oh, it's a vibe. Let me slide. Oh, it's a vibe, yeah, yeah. Dim the lights. Oh, it's a vibe, yeah. Get high. It's a vibe. Oh, it's a vibe, yeah. It's a vibe.
Your girl is tired, but Baltimore, I like y'all. I really do. I have to tell y'all about this. So doing events and vending events in DC, like the DC area, people always have like sweet tables, desserts, cookies, brownies, whatever, but they're always like edibles. And if you know me, you know I cannot partake. So I always ignore, like, blah, I love cookies, but I can't have that. But this one queen, everybody was at her table. I'm like, yeah, she must got the dope edibles. Like, everybody over there. She, and again, her marketing impeccable, she's walking around giving out free samples. So she came to my table where I was vending at and was like, oh, queen, you want to try out my sample, you know, my sample of my brownie? And I'm like, oh, nah, it's edible. I can't even do that. And she like, oh, no. These are Crown Royal infused brownies. Needless to say, I have a dozen. It's so good. And it has Crown in it.